An untold story once shed light on a group of students whose friendship was stronger than anything ever witnessed before. Their values were rooted in constant athletic challenges, during which they displayed their passion for sports and spirit. The story claims that their friendship was ever greater than their athletic ambition, leading to memorable celebrations of unity. But as time passed, the friends parted ways, yet were bound by the future of their friendship, which was written in the stars. Beforehand, though they gave each other the promise to reunite once a year when the world is conquered by the autumnal cold and the leaves slowly kiss the dust at the place where it all started. They come together to compete in the fabled athletic contest and celebrate in an even more mysterious but tremendously bounding manner.
Sometimes it feels like my life's a battle, and I think I'm losing my mind, when all that surrounds me is made of shadows.
It's definitely great to see all the participating universities preparing themselves for weeks to make this event so special, and I think this creates an absolutely incredible atmosphere for which we live and work for.
Cause it's a mad world, but it's crazy, crazy how you make the bad turn to amazing, and I don't wanna lose this now, I don't wanna lose this now, no, I don't wanna lose this now, cause it's a mad.
I never met you, but I know you're out there. If I cross the oceans, would you be there?
A stranger's eyes that somehow look familiar. I know.
Welcome you on board of flight 2015 WHUEM. Before ready for takeoff, we would like to inform you about our safety instructions for today's flight, so please listen carefully. In order to survive this night, you will be required to tightly fasten your seatbelt. In the unthinkable case of thirst for alcoholic beverages, please find your way to the bar immediately. To keep your blood flowing and prevent any form of fatigue, we strongly advise you to show your very best dancing moves on the dance floor and feel the spirit.
Amazing. Last year it was in an empty swim pool, and this year it's in an airport of the parties. It's crazy.
After an unforgettable night shaped by the brilliance of unity, the last day evolved from the foggily goffered morning, and a competitive atmosphere started brewing among the friends.
I think Euromasters is really a one-of-a-kind event. It's always so much fun to be here, and we're really looking forward to be here all year long. And actually, we're taking a long time to really plan our stay here.
The whole atmosphere, the amazing spirit of the participants, simply seeing how everybody's having a great time, that's what makes it such an incredible experience for us.
We'll be right back.
The decision was made. The champions gathered to accept their trophies. And the friends took it upon themselves to celebrate one last time before they were all to return to their distant origins.
When life would move slower, we would never grow up. All we knew that love was for when we're older. Anything could happen, secretly imagine. They could never tear us apart, too young to fall. This is our story that we could take back someday.
As the sun slowly sent the first rays towards the village, the friends realized that it was time to go. Complied with new, shaping, and unforgettable memories, the friends left the sacred valley in order to reunite again in foreseeable future.
I want to tell something to you, Masters. Kleiner Halt, dim, 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 dim. Philipp, Philipp, you, Masters, dim.
Did I make it to the after movie?